I'll show you how to set the number of headers in the Numbers app. First, we have to open up the app. And here we already have a document. From here, we just click on a table. And here we have headers and footer. And here we can set the number of header columns and header rows like this. And if we have, as you can see, a larger table, we will be able to lock these. And yeah, that's basically it for this video. I hope it was helpful for you guys, and I'll see you in the next one.